Hello, gamers. Thank you for tuning in. My name is Luigi8573 here with Mario7462.
What's up, Generation fans?
BlueToad8574.
Good evening.
And Yellowtail7465.
Nice to see you.
Welcome back to Grand Theft Auto 5 of Grand Theft Auto Online.
See a guy over there.
So, let's get into it.
So Luigi is just traveling around. No idea what Luigi about to do. Wait, what's that? What's that? Need to find a vehicle. So Luigi is going inside.
Yeah.
Have fun, Luigi. In there.
Welcome to the diner. Feel free to come in and have a good time. And of course, members get access to all the facilities.
Very good, Vincent. Very good. You managed not to frighten them away this time. Wonderful. We are making progress. Right this way, sir. Welcome. Welcome to the Diamond Casino, Spa, and Resort. We are finally open for business. I'm Tom Connors, Executive Director of Guest Services. Unfortunately, as Vincent mentioned, we are a membership-only establishment as far as our facilities are concerned. Regulation. For now, membership dues are very reasonable and purchasable at reception or on our website, if that's more your thing. Ah, champagne. I'll take those. Let me show you around. Oh, the boss. Miss Baker, I'd like you to meet a prospective member.
Mamma mia!
This is Miss Agatha Baker, our general manager.
Thank you, Tom. Good to meet you. Enjoy your time with us. Tom, okay. You gonna give them a little tour of the resort?
Of course, madam. Oh, and so far, no sign of the Texans.
I should hope not. Let's talk another time.
Okay. So, come with me, please. That is where I normally work. If you come see me, I will help you get the most out of our facilities, especially for all our VIP members. Over here is our bar area, the solitaire. That's our head barwoman, Josephine.
This is a new
update. Josephine.
Hey, you've seen her. This is a new one since you've seen on the Grand Theft Auto channel.
We have all the usual games, blackjack, roulette, three card poker, slot machines, and track horse racing. Now, if you're interested in the real VIP experience, you can purchase one of our exclusive penthouse condominiums. We're talking black card, premium grade, utterly unique luxury, and a remarkable home for you and your loved ones. And of course, on the floor, bonuses and opportunities like free champagne. And that concludes our tour. If you're interested, all the details are up on the website. It really is a wonderful place to relax and update. I hope to see you again soon. You know where to find me.
Whoa. This is way too epic.
Luxury cars available to win. Stop by and have a try at the Lucky Wheel.
Sweaters. These drinks. Dude, what am I at? I don't care. How many chips you have?
Mario, I've seen casinos before.
Yeah, me too.
So, gamers, I mean, this place is alright and all. Mario, I always hear this song by Phil Collins.
Me too, Luigi.
So about in 15 minutes later, Mario, I'm going to put these back on.
Just let me know, Bobby. Okay.
No problem is too immoral. See what Meriwether can help you with today.
Okay, how can I get Mario? How do I get out of here?
That's my button.
Can you get out the car? I can't get out of the car, but I need to find a way out.
So Yellowtail's video is on the way, and Yellowtail, you should not mess with that Lionel. You should not.
I'm taking Mario Santos.
Why? Y'all mad at me or something?
This is Tony Prince. I'll cut straight to the chase.
Give me a minute, movie.
We've got that other thing.
Jack by Ron.
Let's not pussyfoot around. I know who you are. I know what you're into.
Hey, Luigi. Someone. Do you want to read that?
Hey, it's Paige Harris. I work with Lester Crest. I basically run things over there while he takes.
What's gonna happen here?
Take cover!
Whoa! There's a chain of Yerichu right there. Okay, guys. Sorry about how Mario didn't do any commentary, but that's all right, Mario. I know you don't want to speak sometimes.
We all speak, Mr. Luigi.
Sometimes. But y'all can speak in my video, too.
True.
Definitely. Okay. So I have to start this event. Why had nobody told me before? Okay, I hope I get everybody be really angry. But don't worry, I'll make sure they're on children if I have to.
Let me add that sweet back door.
I always hear the song, Mario. Alan Parsons Project. So I'm just exploring new things. Days ago, I've seen a trailer. Hey Mario, days ago, I've seen a trailer for Hunter's Game with a new update. Hey, that bounty's still set on you, isn't it?
Yeah, there you go.
They're gonna have to do their best try to get rid of me, to get hit the money. I'll get a facility later. Mario, watch this.
Hey man, what's poppin'?
Ah, damn it. I need to get level 50. You do that? Wait, what product?
What about it?
All I have to do, Mario, is get back to
Back in 09, all y'all bitches is late. Ain't no late.
So Luigi is about to go try and fly all the way up. Okay, I have to fly all the way up if I'm going to beat this guy's little record.
Again, the Tony Prince, you know me, Mason at Nine, the nightclub prince of Liberty City. Of course, you know. Like I said, I need help. I need help pretty badly. Things have turned.
It's over. For this, don't know why. I should have known about that. Oh, great. Do I have the clamp somewhere up here?
no choice but to get a ride.
What?
Only if you go inside in story mode.
Alright, now they tell me.
Yo, Monty, it feels like someone's almost behind me. Get out of there! Quickly! But you got him! Look, you got him! You got that on camera!
Yes, I got him before he got me.
Nice shot, Luigi.
I can't handle this.
I should have known everybody wanted the bounty, Mario. That's gonna be not my problem, Mario. What are you talking about?
Thank you.
Okay, so when Fighting Game Month is over, I'm going to return back in this game.
Yep.
So I'm going to have to end this video right here. Thank you for 501 subscribers. This is Luigi8573 saying later. Peace.
Goodbye.
See ya.